she had actually been able to grip onto my leg with both jaws. And then with olive oil, lost a large chunk of flesh there without a doubt. But when we get a big gar on the boat, you know, we really handle that head with care. God didn't give them those teeth to eat moss.
Yeah, for sure. They're not vegetarian, right?
No, they're not.
There's some movement on the line.
Okay, I'm on the line. The line is filling up my spool. He's taking